Brad, we'll come to you first. You finished in the red, which means you couldn't participate in Final Jeopardy. However, in the earlier game, you acquired 14,400 points, and that is your two-game score. Now over to Ken Jennings. He had 21,200 points going into this final, and he wrote down, who are Napoleon and Monroe? Sorry, incorrect. It'll cost you how much? 3,800 only. That drops you to 17,400. In the earlier game, you had accumulated 40,000 points. That gives you 57,400. Over to James now. 22,800 going into this final. He wrote down, who are Napoleon? And he picked the other M, Madison, and he is correct. So, the wager, 15,300 in this second game, taking him to 38,100. In game one, he had 44,314. That gives him a two-game total of 82,414. And he wins the second match in our greatest of all time Jeopardy tournament. Will tomorrow be Brad's day? Tune in and find out, won't you? So long, everybody.